Good evening, Jim. How quiet below?
Yes, sir. The big boy is sleeping like a kitten.
Mm-hmm. And smoke?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Were you there in Ireland when they caught him?
Yeah, sure was. I wouldn't have missed it for the world. He's something to see, I tell you.
I know. Imagine. Almost 36 feet tall. Wow.
You know, it's almost a shame to put a beast into captivity and then put him on display for everybody to gawk at.
Yeah. I know what you mean. Where's the first stop?
Disneyland.
You gotta be bullshitting me.
No, it's true.
I sure hope the gas that put him out lasts that long.
Well, I wouldn't worry about it. They say he should be out for, oh, another 5 days or so.
Oh, shit.
Baker on flight 005 from Los Angeles.
Yes, she is.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for this lovely, lovely welcome at this terribly early hour. This is my first visit to the Orient. And my first movie picture outside of the United States, and I'm very, very excited. I understand we start shooting on location right away, so maybe you could all... Maybe you could all come down to the set. I'm sure my producers here could arrange that, and we could have an interview then. Konsamida.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Mr. Rose.
Miss Baker.
I'm so happy to see you.